dangerous on my part. Continue on and then head south on Spring Hill if there's a sidewalk. Or trail, moreover. That's an interesting solar panel. Looks like a flower. It's pretty cool. Huh. And they have an EV charger. Goes nowhere. It stops. So maybe that's where the Midland Trace actually connects. I thought it was further north though. Thank you. doesn't look like there's a trail that continues down. Oh yeah, there is. Maybe. We'll see. Actually, no. It turns or it stops. Maybe we'll just turn around. And that's why we call it wandering. I wonder where I'm going. That's a horrible joke. Geese up there in the air, if you can see them. Nice little park, Armstrong Park. Doesn't look like it has too many amenities other than the retaining ponds and open fields. Might be something over there. Try and go around it and see if we can. Need to design some better drainage here. Looks like there's a tiny lending library here. That's cool. Thank you. kind of funny when you get out to wander around on a bicycle or a motorcycle, you find out there's things there's nearby that you didn't know was there. Like, I had no idea that park was there. And I've lived here for about 15 years or thereabouts. Looks like these ponds aren't marked regular no fishing. They're only marked as no ice fishing. So I may have to come over here and try to fish a little. Looks like there's another park over here. Or maybe that's the community access. We'll go see. Whoa. So this is the countryside neighborhood. Pretty large subdivision. Yeah, it looks like it's part of their community amenities. I'm gonna turn back around because I want to go see where that trail went south from that park. That's interesting. Why isn't the throttle working? There we go. Crazy. Nobody's around. We can violate laws, right? Nobody's around. It says Countryside HOA member fishing only. And catch and release. We'll go see at that park, because if it's City Park, I don't think they can restrict that. Thing about fat tire bikes, they seem to handle off-road a little bit better. So this technically is a drainage pond for this neighborhood, but does the city claim it? Does the HOA claim it? I don't see pretty good sized bass. I don't see any signs. That bodes well. This is the trail I wanted to go to, but we'll look at the city park rules real quick.